SFP, short for small form factor, is a compact, hot pluggable transceiver, which can realize electrical and optical signal conversion to extend original link distance. It's most commonly used in 1G network transmission over short and long distances based on different IEEE standards. For short distance transmission, there are 1000 base T and 1000 base SX SFP. The 1000 base T SFP is designed with an RJ45 port. It supports a network distance limited to 100 meters when operating on a Cat5 cable. 1000 base SX SFP is a multi-mode SFP. SX means short range. This transceiver works on 850 nanometer wavelength over multi-mode LC fiber, reaching links of up to 550 meters. For long distance transmission, the 1000 base LX SFP supports a 10 kilometer link operating on a 1310 nanometer wavelength over single mode duplex LC cables. What's more, 1000 base EX and 1000 base ZX SFPs can achieve even further distances of 40 kilometers and 80 kilometers respectively over single mode duplex LC cables. To save fiber, a BiDi SFP is a wise choice as it can achieve bidirectional transmission over single fiber. Keep in mind, BiDi SFPs should always be used in pairs with the same wavelength. Due to the demand for increased network capacity at a lower cost, WDM technology has been applied, allowing more data to be transmitted on one fiber when combining WDM transceivers with a WDM mux. WDM transceivers include CWDM SFPs and DWDM SFPs. CWDM SFPs come in 18 wavelengths ranging from 1270 nanometers to 1610 nanometers and typically support a distance of up to 80 kilometers. DWDM SFPs are used for DWDM networks of up to 45 wavelengths, supporting a distance of up to 80 kilometers or sometimes 200 kilometers. FS.com provides a full series of transceivers including 1G SFP, 10G SFP+, 40G QSFP+, and 100G QSFP28. We offer compatibility with brands such as Cisco, Juniper, Arista, HP, and more. All transceivers have been fully tested and passed through a strict quality control system. For more information about fiber optic transceivers, please visit www.fs.com.